Another reason not to get Fallout 76, reason number 4. Sometimes when you lay in your bed, it glitches out and you disconnect from the server.